Welcome to my YouTube channel. Please do subscribe my YouTube channel plus hit like button. Today I am going to tell you about Royal Enfield. Today Royal Enfield launched their two new bikes. One is Royal Enfield Interceptor 650 twin cylinders and Continental GT 650 twin cylinders. Previously we have Continental GT with twin cylinder with 500cc. In olden days, bullet has its interceptor vehicle. Now they introduce a 650cc interceptor. Royal Enfield has finally unveiled the much awaited 650cc motorcycle at the ongoing EICMA motor show. The Interceptor 650 twin and the Continental GT 650 twin will have the all new 650cc parallel twin engine and will be first launched in Europe sometime in April 2007. Expect them to come to India by mid 2018. Royal Enfield has finally unveiled its new 650 bike at EMCA motorcycle show. Okay. Both bikes share the chassis and the engine. Both bikes will be launched in Europe first and then comes to India. Expect the bikes to be launched in by mid 2018. Royal Enfield finally taken the wraps off the much awaited Interceptor 650 twin and the Continental GT 650 twin at ongoing EICMA motorcycle show in Milan, Italy. The marks the first time in modern history the Royal Enfield has unveiled and will soon launch two bikes with parallel twin engine. Perhaps the most awaited motorcycle unveiling at EICMA 2007, both the Interceptor and Continental GT 650 look delightful and evoke memories of the Interceptor Mark I. Both the Interceptor and the Continental GT 650 shares the chassis and the engine. The Interceptor is more of the old school roadster style motorcycle, while the Continental GT 650 the full blown cafe racer, as it was always the Continental GT 535 and the Continental GT 650 are almost full different to each other. Royal Enfield says that these two bikes are just 5% similar to each other. The idea behind these bikes was to bring California school to middle weight segment. The engine, as known, is a 648cc parallel twin motor with a 270 degree firing order and is air cooled. The reason for choosing a 270 degree crank, Royal Enfield says, is because it is a smoothest setup with right feel and character. The engine gives out the good pleasant vibration during power pull, and there is a balance shaft to reduce unpleasant vibrations. Overall, the engine in matter to 6-speed gearbox with a split assist clutch. Royal Enfield built the Bull 3 650's parallel engine prototype with three different crank setups and finally choose the 270 degree firing order. The engine makes 47 bhp at 7100 rpm and puts a peak torque of 52 newtons at 4000 rpm. An interesting fact is that Royal Enfield developed the accessories for the motorcycle side by side. The new parallel twin engine and two motorcycles. Some of the options accessories includes low clip-on handlebars for the engine GT 650, a fly screen engine and sump guard and so on. Most accessories will be modular, which means that same accessories will fit both bikes without any hassles. Speaking at launch event, Siddharth Lal, CEO of Royal Enfield, said that Royal Enfield is poised to be market leader in the middle west motorcycle segment. The low end grunt is that customers love in RE bikes, the single cylinder that is, and the company wanted to offer them something better with more and accessible power, and he believed that the Royal Enfield Interceptor 650 twin and the Continental GT 650 twin are right missions. Royal Enfield will be launched with the 650 twin model in European first by the April 2018, and then bring the bike to India within the first half of 2018. So for all you Royal Enfield affectionations, you will be a bit longer. There is no word on expected pricing, but Siddharth Lal has assured that it will be affordable for all Indians. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed my video. For more videos, please do subscribe my YouTube channel. At the same way, please click bell button to get more videos directly to your mail ID. Thank you. Have a nice day.